Bible says where two or more are gathered, there he is also. So I believe God is with you right now as you're listening, and I believe God is going to speak to you through this message on fear. We're talking today, the message is called Choose Faith, Not Fear. I figure that's pretty appropriate right now because if you've been watching TV or going on Twitter or Instagram, it is like panic central right now. When instead, we as Christians need to know that we've got a God who loves us, who's there for us, no matter what comes our way. And so we're going to get through this like we've gotten through all the other things that we were panicked and freaked out about before. God brought us through. He'll continue to do that again.